गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। वेलकम बैक टू योर ईवीएस क्लास स्टूडेंट। टुडे डेट इज 10th June 2021। आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर सेकेंड एंड नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज आवर इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स। सो द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज आवर इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स। लेट डू लिटिल रिकैप्चुलेशन। सो स्टूडेंट, आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द what is the function of a heart, and it is the part of a circulatory system, and what are the other part of the circulatory system, because in the book it is given directly, but you have to understand, or you have so much understanding that this is a part of which system. Is it clear? So now anyone asks you about the heart, then it means it is the part of a circulatory system. And what are its parts? Heart, arteries, vein and capillaries. And what are the function of all these, that I have already explained you in the previous video. So after completing the circulatory system, I just started. Now second is the about the second internal organ which I am explaining you, that is lungs. This is the second. Now what is lung? This is also a internal organ of the body. What is lungs? So lungs is also a internal organ of the body, and it is also a delicate organ of the body. Okay, lung is a delicate organ of the body. What does it mean? It means it is the soft organ of the body. Okay, that is the reason it is protected by the chest bone. It is protected by the chest bone. Is it clear? Now see, there are many delicate organs in our body. Okay, and they are also known as internal organs, because we are unable to see them with the eyes. There are delicate organs in our body. So our body is made up of a framework of a bones, and this framework of a bone is known as skeleton. This framework of bone is known as skeleton. So these skeleton protect these soft organ, or you can say these delicate organs of the body. So when we are talking about the lungs, how many lungs we have? We have two lungs in our body, right and left. Is it clear? We have two lungs in our body. One is a right and one is a left, or it is protected by the chest bone. And when you move in the higher classes, then we say it also that it is heart and your lungs, they are inside the rib cage. Okay, when you stand straight and you put pressure, so you will see there are some hard bones. Okay, or you take air inside, then you will see there is a cage like structure. That is the reason we also say this bone also as a rib cage of our body, and it protect the delicate organ of the body. Clear? Now see, lung is another internal organ. So for its better understanding, what is the role of lung? Lung is our internal organ, and what is the role of lung inside our body? So for this, we have to first understand what are the other parts of this system. Because see student, in the beginning of the chapter also I tell you that when many organs, especially when we are talking about the internal and external organs, even in the beginning I told you there is a difference between internal and external organs. External organs, they have individual functions. External organ ke apne individual functions hote hain. Eyes hai, to we can see the beautiful world with the help of our eyes. If you think you can see with the nose, so no, nose cannot see. We can smell with the nose. And at that time I told you that especially when we are talking about the internal organs, so internal organs means many, in the case of an internal organ, many organs function together to perform a specific function. Kisi ek function ko pura karne ke liye koi single organ responsible nahi hai. Theek hai? To fulfill the need, there are many other organs are also working together. That is the reason we say it as a system. We say it as a system. See, so when we are talking about the lungs, so in this there are many other organs also which are responsible for the function of a lungs. Is it clear? So first of all, try to understand what is lungs. Lung is a part of a respiratory system. Lungs is a part of a respiratory system. And now in a shortcut, first of all understand in very shortcut what is the function of this respiratory system. The function is that it carry oxygen rich blood and it removes carbon dioxide. In a simple language, because when you breathe in, then what's happen? When you breathe in, then what's happen? Oxygen goes to the blood, because blood vessels are also present in the lungs. Okay, so through the lungs, oxygen rich blood enter into the heart, and then it pump to whole part of the body. In the same manner, in this process, what is the waste material? That is carbon dioxide. So from all parts of the body, the blood which contains carbon dioxide, that is bring to the heart, and heart send that carbon dioxide blood to the lungs, and we breathe out. And we breathe out. In this manner, the carbon dioxide is out from the body. So for a smooth functioning of all these parts, not a single organ is responsible. कोई एक single organ responsible नहीं है. जैसे external में eye is only responsible for seeing all the things in our surrounding, the beauty of a nature. But here, in the to perform this, lungs, not only a single organ, there are many other organs are also responsible for the function of this respiratory system. So Now, when we are talking about the internal organ lungs, so many other organs are also involved in the function of lungs. So yesterday even I have draw the diagram of the respiratory system, and after that I told you that I will continue the explanation of a respiratory system in the next video. So in that video I have already tell you what are the parts of the excretory system. Even I have draw the diagram on the board also. Now I will explain you what are the function of different organs. What are the function of different organs which are responsible for respiration? Which are responsible for respiration? Okay. So the process, lungs, you know, lungs are inside your body. So how the oxygen goes into the lungs? Is lungs come out from your body to collect the oxygen? क्या lungs body के बाहर आते हैं जल्दी से oxygen collect करके अंदर चले जाते हैं? So answer is no. So the beginning of the process starts from the nose. The beginning of the process, that is the reason nose is also a part of respiratory system. So beginning is from the nose. ठीक है, from the nose, and we should always breathe through the nose, because in the nose you see there are hair and a liquid which is known as mucus. If you put your finger in the nose, some sticky liquid you will feel, that is mucus. So what is the role or what is the function of this hair and mucus? They stop the dust particles, because in the surrounding, what is air? Air is a mixture of gases. Is it clear? Air is the mixture of gases. So when we are taking the air, so with the air, dust particle, maybe they also move inside our, through the nose, they can go inside our lungs. And if the dust particle and germs enter inside our lungs, then what happen? They will damage the lungs. इससे हमारे lungs damage हो सकते हैं, और हमारे lungs खराब हो गए तो मैंने तो already आपको बताया है कि internal organs कोई भी damage हो जाए तो हमारी लाइफ क्या है, पॉसिबल है? नहीं, दैट पर्सन इज डेड. ठीक है, जैसे कोई भी इंटरनल ऑर्गन अगर आपका डैमेज हो गया, वो वर्क ही नहीं कर रहा है, तो इसका मतलब आप मर गए. इज इट क्लियर? सो दैट इज द रीजन वी ब्रीथ थ्रू द नोज. इन द नोज हेयर एंड म्यूकस इज प्रेजेंट विच स्टॉप डस्ट पार्टिकल एंड germs to enter inside the lungs. Otherwise these particles and germs will affect the or will damage our lungs. Will damage our lungs. ठीक है, तो that is the reason. अब देखो, two process, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in means inhalation and breathe out means exhalation. Breathe in is inhalation and breathe out is exhalation. Okay, so in the previous video you watch the diagram. If you again want to see the diagram, you can watch in a video of date 9th June, because time is over. Then I tell you on the next video I will give you the explanation. So I hope up to this you all are able to understand what are the parts of this system, that is nose, windpipe, lungs. I am only writing lungs, means left and right lungs. Then bronchioles. left right runs and you can write diaphragm. And there are two more parts, that is the bronchioles and alveoli. They are present inside the lungs. इसीलिए इस पार्ट को मैंने अलग से नहीं लिखा है, ठीक है. विंड पाइप लंग्स लिख दिया, ब्रोंक्योल्स है, ब्रोंकाई है और एल्वोलाई, ये दीज आर प्रेजेंट इन साइड द लंग्स. दैट इज द रीजन मैंने अलग से इन्हें नहीं लिखा है. फिर एक है डायफ्राम. डायफ्राम मसल जो होती है ना, आपके लंग्स को सपोर्ट करती है. इज इट क्लियर? इट सपोर्ट योर लंग्स. हाउ इट सपोर्ट, दैट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू. ओके, सो फर्स्ट इज फ्रॉम द नोज, वी ऑलवेज ब्रीथ थ्रू द नोज. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सी वॉट हैपन, स्टैंड स्ट्रेट एंड टेक ए लॉन्ग ब्रीथ इन साइड एंड पुट हैंड ऑन योर चेस्ट. यू विल फील दैट योर चेस्ट इज एक्सपेंडिंग. इज इट क्लियर? एंड वेन यू ब्रीथ आउट देन यू विल फील इट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. सेम यू कैन से इन द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ए बैलून, वेन यू ब्लो द एयर देन द बैलून एक्सपैंड एंड वेन देर इज नो एयर देन इट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. इज इट क्लियर? सेम हैपन इन द लंग्स ऑल्सो. सेम थिंग हैपन्स इन द लंग्स ऑल्सो. So, windpipe, lungs, what are is nose, windpipe, lungs and diaphragm. Now, how the oxygen enter in your body? So, what is the method? Oxygen is not entering directly to the lungs. How the oxygen enter in your body? Through the nose, then windpipe, and through the windpipe, the air goes into the lungs. Is it clear? Through the wind pipe, the air goes into the lungs. Okay, one more time I draw a diagram for you for your better understanding. Okay, you have two lungs. Now, what is this? So, from the nose, okay, I am just writing nose here. I have not made the diagram. From the nose, the air enter through the windpipe to the lungs. Okay, so in the lungs, you will see branches. So I am showing only in one lung. Same thing happened in the other one also. To save the time. ठीक है? एक ही lungs में मैं ये दिखा देता हूँ. I am not drawing in this one to save the time. What is present in right lung, that is also present in left. Both the things are same. Okay. Now after that, now see, from the nose air enter through the, this is a windpipe, it enter into the lungs. Okay, it enters into the lungs. And one more thing,
this is diaphragm. This is known as bronchiole. And these ball-like structure are known as alveoli. This is left lung and this is right lung. Windpipe. Okay, now all of you see the board. See, only in one lungs I draw these things, that is I show the bronchiole, windpipe, alveoli, left lung. So this is a right one and this muscle is known as diaphragm. Okay, same thing will happen in this lung also. To save the time, only in one lung I am showing all the things. Is it clear? Now through the nose the air enters into the windpipe and through the windpipe it enters into the lungs. So these branches which you are seeing in the lung, these are known as bronchioles. These are tubes in which the air is filtered. Is it clear? These are the tubes in which the air is filtered. When you breathe in, then what happens? These are the tubes in which the air is filtered. Okay, and after that you are seeing a ball like structure, small ball like structure. This is known as alveoli. What is this? This is known as alveoli. This ball like structure is known as alveoli. And what is the function of this? It play a very important role. This alveoli, this ball like structure, it is known as exchange center of gases. Okay, this is known as exchange center for gases. And what are the name of the gases? That is oxygen and carbon dioxide. Is it clear? This is, now see the picture, nose. From the nose we take the air, through the windpipe it enters into the lungs, and these branches, like these branches are bronchiole, they are filled with the air. ये ऐसी ट्यूब्स हैं जो एयर से फिलअप हो जाती हैं, ठीक है. नाउ व्हाट इज दिस बॉल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर? दिस इज नोन एज एल्वोलाई. इट प्ले अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल बिकॉज दिस इज नोन एज एक्सचेंज सेंटर फॉर गैसेस. नाउ द क्वेश्चन अराइजेस, फॉर गैसेस मीन्स वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट विच गैसेस? दैट इज ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. दैट इज ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. And now see student, this is diaphragm. This is a very strong muscle and it support the lungs, because when you breathe at that time you feel your chest expand. Okay, because when it is filled with the air, so the lungs expand. So this muscle, that is known as diaphragm. Okay, so it goes down, it supports the lung. जब air से ये fill up होगा तो ये down होगा, ठीक है. अगर इसके support के लिए यहाँ कुछ नहीं होता तो lungs अपनी position से change भी हो सकता था, ठीक है. तो ये इसको support कर रहा है. And when you breathe out, it contract, तो ये थोड़ा up हो जाएगा. I hope you understand what is the role of this diaphragm muscle. Okay, when you when it expand, it means when you breathe in, it comes down because it lungs is filled with the air, and when you breathe out, it contracts. So these diaphragm muscle, it support the lungs. Is it support the lungs? Okay, and so this is a complete process of what? This is the complete process that is in our internal organ, that is lungs, and this complete process is known as respiratory system. A complete process hai, is it clear? That is in our internal organ, and this system is known as respiratory system. Now what happened, how it work? Now see what happens, student. See, in these lungs blood vessels are also present. Blood vessels, okay. So in these lungs blood vessels are also present. So now you know that heart circulate blood to all part of the body and through the arteries, and that artery carry oxygen rich blood. तो क्या हार्ट लंग्स के पास आ जाएगा? ठीक है, देखो सारे सिस्टम एक दूसरे से कनेक्टेड है. सारे सिस्टम एक दूसरे से क्या, इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स के सारे सिस्टम एक दूसरे पे डिपेंड है, कनेक्टेड है. अब देखो ऑक्सीजन रिच ब्लड को पंप करने का काम हार्ट करता है टू ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी. सो विच इज द ऑर्गन विच ब्रिंग ऑक्सीजन rich blood, that organ is your lungs. Now you understand, it is not the organ which is pumping the blood to all part of the body. Lekin ek question arise hota hai, what was the name of the organ which bring oxygen rich blood? So that is your lungs, because when you breathe in, so when the lungs is filled with the oxygen, and we know that blood vessels are also present in the lungs. Is it clear? Blood vessels are also present in the lungs. So what's happened? The oxygen enters in the blood. Now this blood become oxygen rich blood, and then this oxygen rich blood goes to the circulatory system, and through the heart it pump to whole parts of the body by a arteries. Is it clear? Now when you breathe out, so the blood which is rich in carbon dioxide, jab aap breathe out kar rahe ho, to ab jo yahan pe blood vessels hain, theek hai, heart mein jo blood, are lungs mein jo blood vessels hain, usme carbon dioxide hai. So this is a waste material and we have to remove it out from the body. So what we do, we breathe out, and again we breathe in, we take the fresh oxygen, and that oxygen rich blood go to the heart, and again it circulate to all part of the body. So this is the complete function of your lungs. What role play by the lungs? That is very important internal organ in our body. Okay, in short aap ye keh sakte ho, what is the role or what is the function of lung? The function of the lung is to carry oxygen rich blood, and it also removed carbon dioxide from the blood. Oxygen rich blood kab hoga? When you breathe in, because blood vessels are also present in the lungs, and when carbon dioxide goes out from the body, when you breathe out, exhalation, at the time of inhalation oxygen rich blood, and at the time of what, at the time of exhalation, which gas?
So student, when you breathe in oxygen, rich blood from the lungs, it goes to the heart, and when you breathe out, then as a waste material, carbon dioxide from the blood through the lungs, it goes out. When we breathe out, it means as a waste material, carbon dioxide goes out from the body. Thank you.